All right, everyone, welcome to the AC Rocks concert. How's everyone doing? Great to hear. So these creative and talented artists didn't actually want to call it the AC Rocks concert. So today is actually called the Pyromania. So, yeah, if you see some people wearing red, that's because just, you know, fit the fire theme. And it's very, very great to be back. It's unfortunate this week that we're missing some performers because of flu season, but you know, it is what it is. And we have other talented people to just improvise and just to fit in and just take their parts. So just bigger round of applause for the people who just adapted to the situation. And another thing is that when you came in on the way here, there's three albums. They're from previous years of Applebee alumni. They are actually recorded on Spotify. So if you just take out your phone, use the camera, scan the little code at the end, you can actually go straight to the Spotify profile and just hear some of the songs they recorded. And without further ado, I'd like to introduce the first band and the first song, Stronger.
So we're gonna start off with a song called Stronger from Kelly Clarkson, and I'll introduce the band first. On the key it's Ajax, bass Ben, and drum is Maddie. I hope you enjoy.
Doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Sad a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. But that's even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over. 'Cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Just me, myself, and I. Way to go, Lanu. There seems to be a lineup of people. Why don't you come on in? There's lots of seats on this other side. What's next, folks? Okay. So we lost a guitar player. The kids talked me into playing this song. I'm going to do my best. Please, fingers crossed.
Testing. All right. Let's do this. All right, we're gonna be doing Take Me Out by Franz Ferdinand. So if you're lonely, you know I'm here waiting for you. I'm just a crosshair. I'm just a shot away from you. And if you leave here, you leave me broken, shattered alive. I'm just a crosshair. I'm just a shot.
Do we have a drummer in the building? It's been a week of this. We're finding musicians anywhere we can. Maybe prepare for you.
Hi, Appleby. My name's Caitlin. Thank you all for coming out tonight. It's so exciting to finally be back to in-person concerts. So as Mr. B said, unfortunately, we were out of a drummer tonight, so Sage has kindly offered to step in last moment for us. So without further ado, we're going to slow things down with a more soulful Alicia Keys song called If I Ain't Got You, and we've got Eden on keyboard, Ray, Sage on drums, and Mr. Boychuk. Enjoy. Some people live for the fortune.
Today, we have Grace and I, Olivia, on vocals, Elaine on violin, Vet on guitar, Charlie on keyboard, and Maddie on the cajon. Today we are going to play for you Viva La Vida by Coldplay. Enjoy.
Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. This next song is called One Last Time by Ariana Grande, and I hope you enjoy it. I was a liar, I gave into the fire. I know I should have fought it, at least I'm being honest. Feel like a failure, cause I know that I failed you. I should have done you better, cause you don't wanna lie it. I know what I'm going, I know that you got everything, but I got nothing here without you. I know what I know, and I know that she gave you everything, but boy, I couldn't give it to you.
Hi everyone, my name is Michelle, and I will be singing Love on the Brain by Rihanna, and this is the lovely band that's gonna help me sing the song. We have, yeah, everyone, yeah.
And you got me like, oh, Just to get close to you, can we burn something big? And I'll run for miles just to get a taste.
Keeps cursing my name.
Everybody, that was Elias Fenny on stage playing the guitar. Yeah, all right, that was insane. So, a quick little story. AC Rocks is basically every day after school, right? And we would be rehearsing songs and we just hear like a random riff, like a solo from him, and it's from Jimi Hendrix. So we thought, why not give this guy a chance to just have him, give him all the satisfaction he can have, and just like a mashup of Hendrix songs, and that's what you heard. That was a mashup of... Foxy Ladies, Purple Haze, and Voodoo Child. Yep, give it up for Elias. All right, for the next song, it's a very popular tune, so I encourage everyone in the audience to sing along, but just remember this is a school, so the F word is forget. Next song, I'd like to introduce a new band member, Naomi. She's going to be singing actually a Halloween special, which is like a few days late, but whatever, called Spooky.
first I say no, I've got some plans for tonight, and then I stop and said, all right, love is kind of crazy with a spooky little boy like you. You always keep me guessing, I never seem to know what you are thinking. And if a girl looks at you, it's for sure your little eye will be a winking. I get confused and never know where I stand, and then you smile and hold my hand. Love is kinda crazy with a spooky little boy like you. Spooky little boy like you.
Again, so now we're doing a song called Moon Dance, same band but with Mr. B this time.
The stars up above in your eyes, a fantabulous night to make romance, neat the cover of October skies, and all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. You know I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. You know the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. You know the sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. And every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. You know how much I want you, that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you? Thank you.
I'm going to introduce the next song. I've been playing this kind of music since I was about 9 years old. It's a lot of fun to come here, and over the last, I don't know, 15 years, we've been doing this thing called Appleby Rocks, and this is kind of a neat pleasure for me. Sophia Vassaleros graduated 4 or 5 years ago?
Yeah.
And she was a regular in Appleby Rocks from grade 9 to grade 10. I think Jeffrey Belcher is out in the audience, who is Hayden's older brother, who was behind the drums for many years, who has one of the most iconic quotes at a Appleby Rocks or Guitar Fest concert. Jeff, do you remember that quote?
Yeah.
I thought you would just say it. There it is. So it's a lot of fun for me to see all these kids playing this music that I love and have these alumni back, either in the audience. I think I saw Nelson. You can check out Nelson. He's all over our last Spotify album, which is called Louder. So on your way out, make sure you scan the QR code and listen to it, share it with the world. And Sophia's going to come up and sing a song called Creep for all of you.
Hello. This is about the second time we've tried this and not all together yet, so should I just start or do you guys want to start? I don't know. I don't, well, we're about to decide the tempo. Can you play the chord that it starts on? Okay, I'm just going to start singing and then we're going to see what happens. All right. When you were there before,
sure,
couldn't look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry.
Yeah.
You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. Tell me, what am I doing here? Don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul.
Cool.
I want you to notice.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
All right, hello. So I'm gonna be taking over on the mic instead of playing bass for this. And we are going to be doing Pompeii. We have Ben joining us on the bass as well. Let's take it away. For this next song, I will be singing again, so hopefully you enjoyed the first one. But we're going to be doing a song by the Red Hot Chili Peppers, Under the Bridge.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Drive on her streets, cause she's my companion. I walk through her hills, cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses me windy. Well, I never worry, now that is a lie.
All right, everyone, do you guys like happy and upbeat songs? I can't, okay, this is a mixed answer. Is the woo, or is the boo, give me one. All right, anyways, this is not a happy and upbeat song. I was just playing with you guys. This is All I Ask by Adele. It's about just losing love, I think. Okay, try not to cry.
Like we're not scared of what is coming next. We're scared of having nothing left for gone. Get me wrong, I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night. Get me a memory I can use. Take me by the hand while we do what lovers do, no matter how this ends. 'Cause what if I never love again? I don't need your honesty, it's already in your eyes. And I'm so my eyes, they speak for me. No one knows you like I do. Since you're the only one that matter, tell me, who do I run to? No tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night with you, you better hold me like I'm more than just a friend. Get me a
again. Okay, I'm gonna get everyone on for a little sacrifice, and this might be a good time to introduce the big band. So we have Hidden Belcher on bass and vocals. I'm Jason, by the way. That's Sage on drums. This one is actually his feature. You're gonna hear a great, well, I'm not gonna spoil anything, so you'll see. And that is Elias on guitar, and Naomi is playing Congo this time, so. Oh, and Carter, he's actually hopping. He's not part of AC Rocks, but we love him so much. We just can't let him miss out on this opportunity, so.
Now he's really nervous. He's got a mic in front of him.
That was Sage on drums, by the way. I told you it was a surprise. Okay, a little... There's another story time if you guys want to hear. So, this year's art theme is Flame On, right? So we called the first concert of AC Rock's Pyromania on the fire theme. And we thought, we need fire at a fire concert, right? But unfortunately, the school is a little strict on like fire and burning things. So we thought, why not get like an artificial campfire to play some campfire songs around, right? That would be cool. But an artificial campfire is actually harder to find than an actual campfire. So we have Hayden sitting on a stool playing guitar. So now I encourage everyone to pull out their phones. This is the first time, you know, concert you ever hear, encouraged to pull out your phones, by the way, but just do it. And then search up Piano Man lyrics. This is kind of a special song. We're gonna have no mics, just the guitar, and we want everyone in Willis Hall singing together, okay? So. Oh, and get everyone on stage.
I'd like to actually bring all the performers on stage for this, everybody. Even if you're a performer and you're petrified to sing, come on up. So, before you sit down for our wonderful campfire song, let's just get everybody up on the stage. Do we have all our performers? Wonderful. Come into the light. Come into the light. Please. Don't draw the circle wide. Okay. So, I would like to say thank you to all these wonderful students and performers. It's been a blast for the last few months. Even in the mayhem of trying to figure what we were doing, I'm really impressed with how you guys pulled this all together. How about a really big, big round of applause for everybody on the stage? Avril, is there any way we can bring up a little bit of house light? Or is it all or nothing? Okay, take out your phones. We're gonna have a sing-along.
All right, guys, we have one last song for you guys for the evening. But before we do, I just want to thank Mr. Boykshaw for making everything happen. Oh, Mr. Boykshaw, you're here. Sorry, it's a little dark in the crowd. He was there. We'd like to thank Mr. Boychuk and Avro for running the lights, so please, round of applause. Now, for this last song, it's not that serious. It's kind of goofy, if I'm going to be honest, because me, I'm not a dancer, and you're going to see me, like, do something with my feet. So, yeah, just, I encourage everyone just get into the mood. Forget that you're being watched. You're not. Just, you know, get into the mood, vibe with us, and just enjoy the last song of the night.
I feel like dancing, I feel like moving, I feel like shaking.